In this video, we are going to discuss about the refraction of light and total internal reflection. See, we know that when a light ray travels from optically one medium to another medium, the light ray deviates from its original path. Now, let us have a look at a ray. See, here a ray is traveling straight. Here the ray is traveling in water, so it is moving in a straight line. Now you consider the same light ray. Here the light ray is traveling in air first. Later, it is moving into the water. So if you observe the ray, whenever it is traveling in air, it is traveling straight. But when it enters into the water, it bends. See, this is refraction. And now, let us see total internal reflection also. See, total internal reflection. For total internal reflection, the light ray have to incident from denser medium, and again it have to reflect back again into denser medium only. See here, light ray is traveling in denser medium and again it is reflecting back again into denser medium, water. Light ray starts at water and again it is reflecting back into water itself. So this is total internal reflection. When this total internal reflection takes place, when the angle of incidence is greater than critical angle, here the angle of incidence is greater than critical angle. So see here, the light travels in a straight line. See here, the laser light, we can see a single ray traveling in a straight line. But this ray, when it is passing into the water or traveling into the water, see, the light ray bends. So this is refraction. And now if you consider one more thing, we can consider here, yes, this is total internal reflection. The reflection takes place within the water. When this reflection takes place, total internal reflection, if the angle of incidence is greater than the critical angle, then this total internal reflection takes place. When that critical angle takes place, see, the light is incidenting like this, no? And the refracted ray will pass on the surface of the water, then critical angle takes place, then the incident angle will be critical angle. So if you focus the light straight like this in water, it will go straight. The reason is, we are incidenting the light normally, so there is no refraction here. If we are making any angle, then only the light ray will bends. Okay, this is about refraction and total internal reflection. Thank you.